On this Tuesday in September 2022, I am disciplined in the dark, speaking aloud, not with an image moving, but with the sound repeating. In a holocaust in outer space. A mistake I often make to escape the dominance of those who dominate their holocaust. But not quiet, like to sleep, I'm allowed for a few hours at night in the same darkness described in the day. As indigenous, primitive, and intelligent. And the limits for those in their holocaust.